How's it going, YouTube? I had a client cancel, so I'm gonna go to the big box gym with one of my buddies of mine, and we're gonna have us a little half drag day early in the morning. It's another beautiful day though. It's gonna be like 70 degrees. We're about, I don't know, a week away from Masters where I live at, so just the weather's just starting to get beautiful. The flowers are starting to pop. Pollen's flying like crazy, so can't breathe, and I'm all nasally.
Excuse
but
me. There is a message.
It's all
for
good.
You.
I swear. Now somebody, why does somebody always text me when I'm making a video, people? You'd be surprised how dead this freaking phone is when I'm not in a gym or making a video. It's like, okay, well he's busy. Let's make sure we aggravate the living crap out of him. Anyway, I mean, you can see it's a beautiful day, man. Golly. My check engine light came on Friday when I was going. Was it Friday? Thursday or Friday? Whenever I was going to Asheville, my check engine light came on. They said it was some kind of O2 sensor issue. So I'm thinking it's probably just a tune-up. So I'll probably get that done this week. Maybe the first of next week. I've had a lot of unexpected expenses come up, so I need to make some more cash. Yeah. All right. Let y'all see some of this pretty. Some of this pretty road. Yeah, I'm gonna go meet my boy Mitch at one of the big fitness centers. Hit some upper body today. Hit legs yesterday, man, and I didn't have time to make a video for you guys. But I mean, it's, you know, typical stuff. I did like 6 sets of each exercise. Did some leg press, some extensions, some hamstring work. Just little stuff to make sure I hit my legs, because I like to hit them twice a week, especially my calf muscles. So I did some calf raises, seated calf raises. And I did some more calf raises, actually on a leg press. I like to hit my calves hard because I've got tiny little legs. I guess you'd call them chicken legs. But yeah, other than that, guys, just living life, doing what you got to do. Thought I'd show y'all my little drive on the way. All right, I'll check in. I got to see what this text is all about. I'll check in later, guys.